Bodean's Barbecue is a group of Kansas City-inspired barbecue restaurants located around London. I visited the SOHO location, which is located at 10 Poland Street, a very short walk from Oxford Street. You step in off the street and the environment is laid back, very clean. It looks like a barbecue restaurant that you might find in America, but like cool vibe. The menu isn't too out the norm. So it's like burgers, ribs, pulled pork, wings, sausage, the type of stuff that you would see on a barbecue menu, along with some basic sides and sandwiches and things like that. So I visited with my mom and we went ahead and got the two-person sampler platter, which was about like 18 and a half pounds a person. And this came with some ribs, some pulled pork, sausage, chicken thighs, and servings of fries on the side. I don't really drink or anything like that, so I just had water. I can't speak to their drinks. I think barbecue, as with other types of food and cooking, is supposed to strike a balance where the meat should be nice and tender, it should be flavorful, moist, juicy, and have a hint of smoke, but shouldn't be charred. I do not like char on food, and there's a difference between grilling and barbecue. You grill burgers, you grill hot dogs, in that you cook them hot and fast. But with barbecue, you should be cooking at a lower temperature, not necessarily for hours and hours, but a lower temperature, giving the meat a chance to do its thing. Now, what I liked about Bodean's is that they really hit the mark with the meat, where it was super tender, really flavorful, just the right amount of smoke, so they hit that balance. But then at the table, they also serve like some sauces. I believe there are like three or four. Now, the ribs were like baby back ribs, so not so fatty, but like really nice and tender, juicy, like just the right amount of flavor, good combination of flavors, and most importantly, not overly salty, which I find can sometimes be a problem for me at restaurants. But like everything had just the right amount of seasoning, just the right amount of salt. It was cooked to just the right degree of tenderness where, I mean, I don't really like to get my hands super dirty when I eat, so like I cut the ribs with a knife that was provided, but you really didn't need it. You can certainly tear it apart. Everything had really good flavor. Everything was really enjoyable. The pulled pork was super tender. You know, sometimes like you'll eat items like that and it might be a little bit dry, might be a little bit stringy. It gets like stuck in your teeth and whatnot, but not with this pulled pork. It was really nice and moist, very well seasoned. I certainly availed myself of the sauces, and because I like spice, I went ahead and I mixed in a little bit of hot sauce into the barbecue sauces. There were like three of the barbecue sauces. One was kind of more like a sweet flavor. You had one which is supposed to be like more spicy, but it really wasn't for me. I don't remember exactly which sauce it was that I liked, but I know like I had a preference for one, my mom had a preference for the other. And with the sauce that I liked, I just mixed in some hot sauce. And with that, it was the perfect blend of savory, sweet, spicy. And then combining that with the meat, like dipping the ribs into it, dipping some of my other stuff like the pulled pork into it. It just took the meat from being good up to another level of just being incredibly great. And I found no fault with anything that I ate. I really enjoyed everything. Even onto like the french fries. I'm a person that when I eat french fries, I don't like them with ketchup. I feel if I have to add ketchup to the french fries, then they're not good french fries. They're under seasoned. They should have just the right amount of salt, you know, be kind of the texture of a really good baked potato on the inside, but be nice and crisp on the outside. Not, you know, hard or really crunchy, but it should just have just the right texture. So it's like everything that I had, the meat, the french fries, A1, all good. No complaints. And not just no complaints, but I actually really enjoyed the food. It was great. You had like a pretty reasonable portion size. The only thing is that with the platter that we got, it came with some chicken thighs, which, not that they were my least favorite, but it's like, you know, I eat chicken all the time. I was actually more interested in the other cuts of meat. And it was like, by the time I got through everything else, because I ate all of the french fries, it was like, you know, I didn't really have space left for the chicken thigh, but I tasted it and it tasted fine. I would highly recommend Bodean. Thanks for tuning in. To ensure you don't miss any episodes, subscribe to the channel, click the notification bell, go ahead and click that thumbs up button if you like what you saw, and go ahead and share it on social media.